Welcome back. We're putting many of you in the spotlight today. The Wisconsin DNR released their State Natural Area Volunteer Annual Report. It showcases the work done by hundreds of volunteers last year. Volunteers spent more than 8,400 hours maintaining and improving state natural areas across more than 2,800 acres. The DNR says the value of the work they did was more than $250,000.